The following message is transmitted at the request of the Dallas Police Department. At 7:58 p.m. Central Standard Time, a shooting at a McDonald's in Lubbock, Texas, has worsened, and the perpetrators of this horrible crime say a nuclear bomb is to explode inside the restaurant. If you are within a 100-mile radius of Dallas, Texas, evacuate to a nuclear fallout shelter, as fallout is a byproduct of a nuclear explosion. Be sure to bring enough food, water, and clothing to last at least 2 weeks. Evacuate now. Repeat. Evacuate now. This is not a test. Repeat. Not a test.